Saved by Vasilevsky. Vasilevsky won the Vezina in 2019. Tom Smythe, playoff MVP in 2021. An amazing record in elimination games.
Quite a few shutouts in those games along the way also.
Lightning have been to the Stanley Cup Final 3 straight years, winning twice, losing to Colorado last year. Ball flattened by Schneider. Now a penalty coming up as Colton steps in. He and Schneider down on the ice.
Yeah, Colton quickly going after Schneider after the hit on Paul. At first glance, it appeared like it was a good, clean check by Schneider. Colton didn't take the time to look at a replay. He's getting in there for his teammate. And Colton takes Schneider down to the ice. Chernak in conversation. That's continuing from earlier on with Harper. And the linesman making sure that that does not continue. Schneider standing up Paul and taking him down to the ice, and that brought in Colton. And there's been a lot of nastiness in this game. There's a good solid shoulder check from Schneider. Paul, not an easy guy to knock down. And Colton's reaction. As he attacks Schneider, both players go down to the ice. Rangers will head to the power play. Colton picks up a 2 of 5 and a 10.
Following the hit by Schneider, who is nicknamed Baby Truba, plays a similar style to his teammate, and that looked like one of those patented Jacob Truba hits.
Yeah, it did. Identical to some of the hits. Harper doing his part. Probably did not expect to be that busy when he entered the lineup in this game. When Patrick Kane was scratched, Rangers went with 7 defensemen. Truba left. And Harper.